Now we start an automatic set process, which means that we will not need to start the spinning manually. When the target temperature is reached, the machine will start spinning automatically. So we do the same passages that we did before, which means we set the strength of the power of the heating and the spinning, the final target temperature, and the acceleration, we leave it at 8. Okay, and then we start the heating. As you can see, the auto button is on.